I'm sorry, what did you say?
I said you look like you've just seen a ghost. It wouldn't surprise me. Geraldine said there are ghosts all over this house.
No, I wouldn't be surprised a bit. Where have you been, love?
I went out for a drink with a girlfriend.
Why didn't you invite Geraldine? I was told that she had been here.
Oh, yeah. I asked her if she wanted to come, but she said that she didn't want to.
You have a good visit?
What?
With your friend.
Oh, yeah. We had a lot to talk about. We haven't seen each other in years.
So you had quite a bit to catch up on.
Yeah.
And things like your favorite fudge recipe and the latest embroidery stitches, things like that?
No. We talked about the men in our lives.
Oh, is that what took you so long?
Yeah. But it was nice, you know. I haven't talked to her for a long time.
And who's the man in her life?
Her husband. Just like my husband is the man in my life.
And what did you tell her about the man in your life?
I told her all about you. I told her about the wedding, and I told her about the honeymoon, and about how wonderful you are.
I don't know if I like the idea of you talking about me to other people. I don't know if I like the idea of other people knowing my business.
You didn't talk about your business. You told her how wonderful and generous and attractive you are.
Save me, please. feet on the ground.